The search engine Google is showing this animated doodle in many countries for the 384th birthday of Antony van Leeuwenhoek, a Dutch statesman and scientist. Antony van Leeuwenhoek is commonly known as the father of microbiology and considered to be the first microbiologist. He is best known for his work on the improvement of the microscope and for his contributions towards the establishment of microbiology. Antony van Leeuwenhoek was an unlikely scientist, a tradesman of Delft, Holland. He came from a family of tradesmen, had no fortune, received no higher education or university degrees, and knew no languages other than his native Dutch. This would have been enough to exclude him from the scientific community of his time completely. Yet, with skill, diligence, and endless curiosity, and an open mind free of the scientific dogma of his day, Leeuwenhoek succeeded in making some of the most important discoveries in the history of biology. It was he who discovered bacteria, free-living and parasitic microscopic protists, sperm cells, blood cells, and much more. His researches, which were widely circulated, opened up an entire world of microscopic life to the awareness of scientists. Van Leeuwenhoek did not author any books. His discoveries came to light through correspondence with the Royal Society, which published his letters.